champion versus champion contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match and is for the Intercontinental Non-Stop and Impact Cruiserweight Championship. Introducing the champion, representing the club from Bismarck, North Dakota, weighing in at 223 pounds. He is the Intercontinental Non-Stop Champion, the Phenomenal One, Cody Smith.
Here we go, guys. The championship is on the line here in this one. And I'll tell you, Cole, the champion has never looked more dominant than right here, right now. Here we go, guys.
And introducing the champion from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 278 pounds, James Blacksmith.
This is big, guys. 2 titles on the line here tonight in this one.
The word historic gets thrown around quite a bit, guys, but in this case, I think we can all agree that this match truly is historic.
Many are predicting a title change here tonight, but this man is looking to prove otherwise.
A double title match here. Major implications. A match with major implications. 2 titles on the line in this contest.
$5 million. I'll tell you what I'd do, man. Challenge for 2 titles at the same time, man.
He could pin his opponent right here. One. And the champion gets a shoulder up just before 2.
Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Targeting the throat there.
In your tracks. Uh-oh, second rope.
Are you kidding me?
Wow. Guys, that might have been the best moonsault ever.
I have to say, there is some validity to losing the cover.
Shoulders are down. And he easily stops the ref's count.
Starting to see the tolls of this match add up.
All measured up. Oh, drop kick to the spine.
And he's taking on a persistent assault.
Yeah, and every attempt to fight back's being negated.
Standing shooting star press, incredible.
The champ getting put to the test here. Oh, look at the elbow. Look at just hammered away in the back. He can pin his opponent right here.
Kick out at 1. He's not letting fatigue set in or get the better of him.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Up on the shoulders. Only one way to go from here.
Efficiency of attacks from him now.
offense is second to none at times like this.
Champ nervous.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
Uh-oh, here's the setup.
Black Mass.
Good night.
I think the champ's got it.
Pin. One, two, three. The defending champion sneaks an early fall. Attempt here to get back on his feet.
Taking flight.
A diving stunner. Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact.
Both arms hooked and over. This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work.
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
And he's able to counter.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Champ kicked out and has no intention of losing that title anytime soon.
And then,
is it enough? The cover!
Two, three. There it is. The champ has fallen.
Here is your winner, and James Locksmith.
And a new chapter in this title's legacy begins here.
But now, former champion, obviously not happy with this outcome.
I did not think a title change was in the cards here tonight.